live and direct. Just want to say aloha and just finished up a camp and a bunch of adventures here in Maui. I'm here with Elias Tadili from Belgium, Freestyle Soccer Academy, Street Soccer Pro, and Freestyle Pro as well. How you doing, Elias?
Good, you?
Good, man.
Thanks.
How was your time here in Maui?
It was amazing, bro. I've never spent so much amusement time with you guys to teach them, and it was like crazy. It was crazy. They learned so fast. It was so easy for me to teach and spend time with you guys and all the Hawaiian people.
Awesome, awesome. What was that? What was your most memorable moment here?
My grouper. My best moment was definitely with you, Carlin. Thanks again. I really appreciate the time you spent with me surfing, bowling, 1v1, or you know, everything.
Yeah.
So every day was a great day for me. So thanks again. I want to say something especially. Thanks for what you bring to Hawaii, because nobody do it. You are the first green street soccer to Hawaii. Really great, and I can see that you have the passion of the sports, and I want to thank you for that. Thank
you. So what we did here was we did a camp here, and we did some sessions on the side as well. We worked with a lot of kids in Hawaii. The reason why I do this is, of course, for the passion, but for the love of the kids in Hawaii, because everywhere in Europe has taken off with street soccer for decades already. This guy right here is one of the pioneers in Belgium in street soccer and freestyle. A lot of the moves come from this guy and his crew. They're amazing moves, and again, thank you for sharing your time, your effort, your skills with us. It's been a really blessed to have you here. It was raining when we came. It was raining again now when we're leaving.
Thank you.
Okay, sit down. Sit down. Sit down. See you. A lot.